Ladies, this is going to be a couple of product reviews and my thoughts on these products. The first product up is going to be this here henna cream from Syrup Brazil. It says it is a henna cream, hair coloring and hair treatment. It does not contain ammonia, PPD, peroxide, parabens, heavy metals, or any other things that some people deem harmful. I got it from Vitacost.com. I did get it in the color burgundy. Which was not my first choice. I wanted red, but red was sold out. It comes with a complete color guide on what your hair should look like, depending on your hair color that you start with. I basically got it for my grays. And inside the color guide, it tells you that you need to leave it on for an hour if you're trying to cover grays. If you're trying to just get like a hint of gloss or a shine, you leave it on as little as 30 minutes. So, yeah, here's a complete guide. I must say, the first time I used it, I only left it in for 40 minutes and I was not happy. My grays were not colored completely. They did tend to rinse away quickly, but I chose to do 40 minutes rather than an hour because I was pressed for time. This time I did an hour and 10 minutes. And as you can see, my grays are, the white stuff that you see is actually a product, but my grays are completely covered. So the white stuff is actually product, and I'll get into that in a little bit. I actually like this a lot. It's easier to rinse out than henna. It's less messy. Now, when I say less messy, excuse me. I don't mean that you, when I say less messy, I'm not saying that you don't have to still take the same precautions because it is a dyeing product, but it doesn't have that same mess that you have when you mix henna and you try to, you know what I'm talking about. If you've used henna, I actually like this a lot. It was less drying. My hair didn't feel as dry when I rinsed out this product as it does with henna, and I didn't have to deep condition quite as long. So I did a 40-minute deep condition after this, and I generally follow my henna up with an hour. Will I repurchase this? I definitely will. I'm going to investigate to see if my local Indian store carries it. If my local Indian market does not carry it, I will order again from Henna Gloss. I mean, from Vitacost. It was 2.31 fluid ounces, and that's plenty. I have enough to here for one or two more applications, depending on when I do it. So it's at least, for $7 and some change, I got at least four applications, and I think that's great. So I will definitely repurchase that. I feel better using that than I do using a traditional dye. I've had such problems with dye, and I know, you know, it's kind of like an education thing. Once you're educated about dye, you won't have but my hair, no matter how I educate myself, no matter how I deep condition, my hair, when I use permanent dye, it just goes crazy. So I just don't want to go through that anymore. So I will be sticking to henna and rinses. So this henna cream gets two thumbs up for me. And it lasted for washing. I would say it lasts about as long as the jazzing did. So, you know, what am I looking at? 4 to 6 weeks. So I'm pretty cool with it. Next up for me is the product that I use to deep condition today, and that is the Beautycurls Argan Oil Daily Conditioner. I bought this a while back when they were having the big sale for Easter, and I've been using it, and you see I'm right about there with the product. This product, I was stumped, and I tell you why. I really don't like it as a deep conditioner. And although I tried it again today just to verify that my thoughts, just to make sure that I was feeling the way I was feeling, it doesn't do anything spectacular for me as a deep conditioner. It really doesn't. I much prefer it as a leave-in, and that's the way I've been using it successfully as a leave-in. So I'm going to continue to use it up as a leave-in and a rinse-out, and I won't be rebuying the Beauty Curls Argan Oil Daily Conditioner from Hair Junkie. And I pretty much like all my Hair Junkie products, but this one, it's not a bad product. I just don't feel it's something I have to have. And yeah, like their, oh my goodness, the strawberries one, what is it? Okay, I'm drawing a blank. Curl Junkies. Oh goodness, I can't think of it. But anyway, that conditioner is a have to have. I will always reorder that conditioner. This one, Curls Rehab. I love Curls Rehab. This one, not so much, but I will use it as a leave-in and a rinse-out, and it just will not be a repurchase. It just doesn't wow me, so that's my thoughts on that. It's a product that was given to by the lovely, wait a minute, open this up, Curly Girl Jess. Now, I'm going to tell you what I like about this. Hydra Moist from Kyra Alexandria. It was very moisturizing on my hair. What I couldn't take was the smell. Something about the smell of it. But the actual product itself, whoops, was moisturizing for my hair. It's a thick lotion. Whoops, see? It's kind of thick. See? I found it rather moisturizing, especially on hair that had, what's the word? Already had product on it. When I used this on hair that was product free, I didn't like it as much. But if my hair had product on and for 2 or 3 days and I needed to re-moisturize, this wasn't bad. And when the first ingredient is water, then there's shea butter, there's apricot, kernel oil, olive oil, glycerin. So, and there's some good ingredients in here. I just don't know what that smell is. And me no likey. So I would not reorder this unless it came in like a scent that I could scent it with. Like, if there was a scent you could put in it, I would reorder this product. Especially on my middle daughter's hair. Ooh, this worked really great. But she didn't like the smell either. I don't know how to describe the smell. Like cheap old lotion. But I like the product. I just wish we could get rid of that smell. Like, I could smell it in my hair all day. I didn't like that. Okay, next up is a product that was with Watchful Eye 2008, and I absolutely love it. It's actually on my Black Friday list. I went and put it on my list because I do have a Black Friday list. The stuff I plan on ordering on Black Friday, because I don't plan on doing too much ordering after, you know, I'm pretty much done buying stuff. But I figure on Black Friday, I'm going to get some new stuff, and this is going to be one of them products. Okay, KamazaCare Moku Leave-In Conditioner. First of all, I adore the smell. I don't even know what the smell is. I don't even know what is that. It's orangey or... Oh, it says cinnamon. Peppermint. I love the smell of it. It's an odd little smell. Kind of smells like... Maybe not. Boyan's Handmaids. Hold on. Okay, this is Orion's Handmade Honey Hemp, which I love the smell of. And now let me smell this. They smell similar. This is sweeter in smell, but they smell similar to me. But this product right here, my hair, I loved it. It was like, ooh, lovely. Let me see. Whoops. See, it's like a thick, thick lotion. It's not as thick as the Kaya Alexandria. The Kaya Alexandria is thicker, and I'm thinking that's because shea butter is the second ingredient. But this one, coconut oil, it's a lot of butters, macadamia butters and oils. It's not as thick. My hair loved this stuff right here. So this is definitely repurchased. This, if it came scented, I would rebuy it. Okay, this I am going to rebuy. Performance left moisture. It was moisturizing. It says it could be used as a heat and environmental protection, but I don't put heat in my hair, so I wouldn't use it for heat. And it also says it helps with shedding. All right, so that's my product reviews. Those are my product reviews. And I'm going to throw one more in here. I'm going to add this sweet cocoa bean, Darcy's Botanicals. Okay, that's what's in my hair right now. Before I do my wash and go, I like to put a leave-in. And this is my leave-in of choice today. It is smooth. It is creamy. It is moisturizing. I almost feel like I could just untwist these and wear a twist out. See the definition on the ends there? That's just from that product. My hair drinks this stuff up like nobody's business. This stuff is great. And here we have water, cocoa butter, sweet almond oil. Me likey. Okay, ladies. And this is Old Faithful. I'm trying to use it up as a leave-in and a rinse out, oil and handmade. Yeah, so I just want to get some empty bottles going around here. So these two I expect to use up very soon, within this month. I like this one a whole lot. This will probably always be a repurchase just because I know what it does for my hair. This, no. Yes. All right, ladies, I gotta go. Bye.